My name is Dr. Dinesh Suman. I am working at Benzerb's Hospital in Dwarka, New Delhi as a consultant urologist, andrologist and neurourologist. Male sexual dysfunctions are becoming increasingly common as a result of lifestyle stresses, addictions and often the emotional incompatibility because of busy life schedules. And this is playing havoc with our social order and personal lives. Largely, as we understand, the reasons are psychological. However, it is very important to rule out the organic causes. Oftentimes, various congenital, developmental, hormonal, and other causes related to previous operation or injury might be contributory. Management is dependent upon a basic clinical evaluation, which is very simple to do, and after a simple examination one can get started off with a trial of medical treatment using variety of drugs such as sildenafil, tadalafil and the likes. Other forms of treatment include use of a instillation therapy utilizing Muse or vacuum erection device, which is a simple self-use device which patients can use at home, use of self-injections using prostaglandins, and in advanced cases, a small surgical prosthesis placement using semi-rigid or inflatable devices is possible. So in all, male sexual dysfunctions, though very common and embarrassing, can be very successfully treated these days after simple evaluations.